department. I'm studying second year. ALM method means active learning method. I learned it one type of method, that is time bounded circuits. In the time bounded circuits, the main parameter is the time. Due to this, I have learned that in exams we can manage the time. Due to this, we can easily solve the circuits in less time. He learned us very simple techniques, easy techniques, and depth also very good. And even though analog electronics was very tough, but he teaches me very easily manner. He encouraged us very a lot. And due to this time bounded circuits, I learned how to solve the circuits very easily.